Welcome to the GoVenture Point of Sale demonstration. GoVenture Point of Sale is a software program that converts your computer into a cash register so you can accept and record sales. It is perfect for school and student-run businesses, events, fundraisers, garage sales, and for teachers who want an effective simulation for students to experience the sales transaction process. Let's have a look. There are three main functions in GoVenture Point of Sale. The cash register, where you can accept and record sales. Reports, where you can view sales and inventory reports. And inventory, where you can manage quantities of your products. Using inventory is optional to make GoVenture Point of Sale as simple as you need it to be. Let's take a look at the cash register. To use the cash register, we follow three simple steps. First, we choose the products that our customer wishes to order. Second, the method of payment. And third, we make change and record the sale. Let's give it a try. Let's choose a bottle of pop. Next, the quantity. Let's choose two. And add it to our list. Let's choose another product. This time, one bag of chips. Press the Add button. We also have the option of including a discount. We can include two types of discounts, a product discount, which applies to the current product that we're adding, or an order discount, which implies the entire order. Now that we've identified the list of products our customer wishes to order, we can identify the method of payment. This includes cash, check, credit, or debit card, or a student ID card. Now, GoVenture Point of Sale is not actually connected to any financial institutions to process this payment, but you can enter an identification number and store that in the system. For this example, let's assume our customer has given us a $20 bill, cash. We can also print a receipt. And the third step is to record the sale. Let's go back to the menu and review the other features. Let's take a look at the reports. We can view a report of our available inventory, our sales by order, and sales by product. Let's look at the inventory. The inventory area allows us to review the remaining quantities of each of our products. We can also increase the quantities simply by entering a number of the new shipment we've received. And of course, GoVenture Point of Sale allows you to set up your own products. You can add your own products, product IDs, prices, and taxes. Up to three taxes can be applied. GoVenture Point of Sale is the simplest and easiest to use point of sale software for school and student-run businesses and events. We hope you enjoyed this GoVenture demonstration.